I feel we're close enough. Could I lock in your love? Now I've got you with my space. I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. Got me wrapped up in your touch. Feel so enamored. Hold me tight within your clutch. How do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my heart beat out my chest? I feel it close enough. Could I lock in your love? I feel it close enough. Could I lock in your love? Now I've got. I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. Now I've got you with my space. I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. I'm latching on to you.
All rise.
Conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you. Watch movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen. It's true, I've got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes, you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart. On Sunday mornings we sleep until noon. Well, I could sleep forever next to you. Next to you. And we got places we both gotta be. But there ain't nothing I would rather do than blow up all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worthy and get home.
Jennifer and Jonathan wanted to thank all their friends and family for your presence here today. Your love and unwavering support have given them the confidence and tools necessary to enter into this new chapter together. We gather here today to celebrate the wedding of Jennifer and Jonathan. On this beautiful day, we are also reminded of the loved ones no longer with us. We know Papa Armando, Tio Cruz, Tio Jose, Primo Kumar, Prima Irma, Grandma Clara Vaughn, Grandpa Zephaniah Porter, and Grandma Ollie Faye are looking down on Jennifer and Jonathan on this day. The bride and groom have chosen to begin this ceremony with a Bible verse from Ecclesiastes. Two are better than one, because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? The one may be overpowered. Two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. Amen. Amen. I met Jennifer while she was still in high school. Even in high school, Jennifer knew she wanted a career in the medical profession. She studied diligently and was able to secure a job as a surgical technician. Little did she know that joining the medical profession would eventually lead her to her Prince Charming. Jennifer and Jonathan's mutual friend and classmate introduced them 6 years ago. They re-met in 2016 when Jonathan invited Jennifer out for his birthday, and the rest is history. When I first met Jonathan, he seemed shy. I'm Jennifer's brother-in-law, so I can be a little bit overprotective of her. I mean, is she really dating a guy who's a Packers fan? I now can consider Jonathan one of my closest friends. He is always there for Jennifer and has developed a strong relationship with her son, Aiden. It is obvious how each of you are made for one another. You brighten each other's days and push the other to be a better person. Together, there is no obstacle that you cannot get that can get in your way. We now come to the words the bride and groom most want to hear today. The words that take them across the threshold from being engaged to being married. A marriage, as most of us understand it, is a voluntary and full commitment. It is made in the deepest sense to the exclusion of all others, and it is entered into with the desire and hope that it'll last for life. Now, Jonathan, do you take Jennifer to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to infinity and beyond?
I do.
Now, Jennifer, do you take Jonathan to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to infinity and beyond?
I do.
Jennifer and Jonathan have also written vows to one another. They will read these vows to each other on their 1 year wedding anniversary. Your rings represent the promise to one another. The never-ending circle is a symbol of infinite and unbreakable love. Jonathan, start with you. Now, Jonathan, take this ring and place it on Jennifer's finger. Please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As the symbol of the promise.
As a symbol of the promise.
I make to you today.
I make to you today.
Jennifer. Now, Jennifer, take this ring, place it on Jonathan's finger, and please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As the symbol of the promise.
As a symbol of the promise.
I make to you today.
I make to you today.
Having pledged your love and promise to one another in front of all of your friends and family, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
One more time.
One more time.
One more time.
right. Congratulations, friends and family. It is my honor to introduce to you Jennifer and Jonathan Edwards.
On the balcony in summer air, see the lights, see the party, the ball games. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you.
Tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. Know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be.
I'm very honored to be here and for him to make me his best man. It makes me feel really good and he really likes me. Okay. But I'm happy for Jennifer and Jonathan. Marriage is the next big step you guys are taking. I've been there, I'm there now, so I understand the curves and everything that comes with it. But again, I'm happy for you. You've been a boy to a man. You lost hair. But you look good. But yeah, I'm gonna keep it short because the sisters got a good speech behind me, and thank everyone for coming again. I appreciate you. I wish y'all nothing but love, peace, and happiness. There we go.
Well, hello, now it's my turn. I'm Jennifer's sister, for those of you that don't know me. But I'm gonna do it in Spanish too for our family that traveled all the way from like different parts of the country to be here with us. So soy la hermana de Jennifer, para las personas que no saben. A lot of our bridesmaids would say that they're their best friends. They're always like, I'm her best friend Lucy, I'm her best friend Stephanie, I'm her best friend Jez. And even our cousin Jasmine likes to say she's the best friend. So todas las mañanas amigas siempre que son las mejores amigas, ¿verdad? But let's be honest, I'm her older sister, so I'm her best friend. So, la mejor amiga soy yo. Eric, stop. When I was thinking about what I wanted to say to Jonathan and Jennifer, you know, my husband married them today, and our daughter was there, you know, brainstorming ideas. So cuando estábamos hablando de qué es lo que le iba a decir a Jennifer y a Jonathan, Yasmin estaba allí preparando con Isam y conmigo qué es lo que le vamos a decir. And she kept saying, well, you need to make sure people know that when Tia got hurt with her knee, that Tio Jonathan carried her everywhere. So Yasmin quería que todo mundo supiera que en cualquier cosa que dijéramos, que Tío Jonathan llevaba a Jennifer por donde quiera cargándola cuando se lastimó la rodilla. So that's true love. So ese es el amor verdadero, ¿verdad? When even like the littles, you know, a six-year-old can see that true love. So hasta cuando los niños chiquitos ven el amor de veras, que ellos quieren que sepan. So even when, like, you know, our daughter, our children, our family see the love, that's when you know that, you know, there really is love and caring and compassion. Jonathan has become part of our family. So Jonathan's getting choked up by nuestra familia. And we really, you know, appreciate him being part of our family. So thank you, Jonathan. Thank you also for, you know, taking care of Jennifer. As we know, she's a strong-willed woman. And for those of you that want any story, I have them all because, again, I've been there from the beginning. So, once again, thank you everyone that came. We love you both, okay? And cheers, thank you. Cheers. Jonathan's family, we would like to thank everyone for coming. So, de nuestra parte de la familia de Jennifer y de la parte de la familia de Jonathan, muchas gracias a todas las personas que vinieron. So, thank you all. And now it's time to party!
Yeah! Yeah! Be happy and
be patient and support each other. It's all about life is wipes one to another. And don't give up. Every day is it's a new day. And next day is better. So, and thank you for joining our family. Let's keep dance, okay? Thank you. Good job, Papa Tune. Good job. All right, we're going to hand it over to John. We got a few minutes.
I just want to say thank you to everybody that came out. I'm happy that it was short and sweet and not too many people. It was intimate, close friends, family. Y'all all traveled from all over the world just to be here today. They traveled from all over. Jennifer, I was trying to correct you. I think I should be like, okay, dear. But anyways, I'm ready to party. I'm happy that y'all came out. We love each other. Now it's time to get going. Throw that in your circle.
Have I known you 20 seconds, 20 years?
A las uno, a las two, two and a half. We go one, two, three. There you go. Stephanie Ray, this is on the count of three. She's warming up. One, two, three. There we go. Trevor, I'm gonna take some breakthroughs now. Here's some weird.